Alright, so 72 can be divided into 2 and 36. And then that can be divided into 2 and 18, which can be divided into 2 and 9. And then that can be divided into 3 and 3. So then you have a pair of 2's here, which will just equal 2 on the outside. And then you have a pair of 3's here, which will equal 3 on the outside. And then 3 times 2 is 6. So, I forgot. Well, yeah, I'm about to get that. And then 6 square times the square root of 2.
Bam.
Whoa!
Mind blown.
Good job, Austin. I'm proud.
Hey, Sal?